What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Inside the Horseshoe. My name is Matt, and as we all know, Carson Wentz has been put on the COVID-19 list. Now, thankfully, Carson Wentz does not have COVID. He was only a close contact, so he only has to wait for 5 days if he gets two negative tests before he can return. And of course, as soon as that broke, the media, or I should say most of the media, is trying to spin this narrative that Carson Wentz is a selfish and a bad teammate, and that Carson Wentz is not a good leader. And look, you can have your own opinions about this whole thing. That's totally fine. But to me, I think it's pretty dumb to question somebody's leadership and whether they are a good teammate or a bad teammate based off of whether they get a shot. I think it's pretty dumb to do that, okay? Now, look, I'm sure there have been some leaders on other NFL teams or other teams in general in different leagues that have faced some heat for not getting vaccinated or speaking out against it. And Carson Wentz didn't speak out against it, but it seems like he hasn't been vaccinated based on all this stuff that's coming out. But still, there's leaders on other teams where I really haven't seen them get a lot of heat because they're not vaccinated. But it seems like Carson Wentz is like the only guy. I know Darius Leonard got some heat, but it only lasted for a few days and that was it. But it doesn't matter what Carson Wentz does. Carson Wentz could do anything and the media is going to try to make him look like a bad teammate. They're just going to do that. I don't know when it's going to stop, probably never, but it's just going to happen. They're going to try to find a way to make him look like a bad teammate. And look, I can understand the fans. I can understand why they're not happy that the team is not 100% vaccinated. I totally understand why, especially with these new rules, you know, because if there's not enough players on your team and you are the reason why a game has to be canceled, you will forfeit the match and you'll have to pay the other team. But point being, I can understand why the fans would be upset. But still, guys, I get you're upset, but these are people, okay? They're not circus animals. They're normal humans that are just doing their own thing, and they're doing what they feel is right. And you can disagree with them. Like, these are humans. You can't force them to take a vaccine that they're not comfortable taking or that they don't want to take, okay? You just cannot force it, so... Is Carson Wentz a bad teammate because he's not vaccinated? No, he's not a bad teammate. He's not a bad leader. Him wanting to get the vaccine or not get the vaccine is not going to change how good or how bad of a leader he is or how good or how bad of a teammate he is. Just with everything we've seen right now, it seems like he's a great teammate. It seems like he's a really good leader. I mean, he's talking to Jacob Eason. He's giving him advice. Like, you would think if he's not a good leader or teammate, he would stay far away from Jacob Eason since they play the same position and he's the number two guy on the team. But he's not. He's talking to the guy. And then there was this whole narrative that him and Doug Peterson hated each other. And there you have, at training camp, when Doug Peterson came to town visiting Frank Reich and talking to Carson Wentz, there was no hate between those two. It seemed like they were good friends. So, I don't know, man. I'm seeing a lot of the media try to say that he's a selfish player. And look, there's other guys out there saying that he's not the only player on the Colts being selfish. And again, I understand why people aren't particularly happy with a player not being vaccinated. Whether you're a Colts fan or a Ravens fan, a Titans fan, a Buccaneers fan, it doesn't matter. I could totally understand why you're upset because of these new rules. But you have to let the players be human. You can't force them to get a vaccine or not, okay? You can be upset that they're not vaccinated. You could have a different opinion on the whole vaccine and say, well, they're not smart for not being vaccinated. You can have that opinion. Or you could be like, yeah, they're smart. You can have that opinion. That's totally fine. But guys, don't question his leadership because of a vaccine. If you're going to question it, look at other things and don't always listen to the media when it comes to this stuff, because they're not with the players consistently. They're not with the coaches consistently. They don't know everything going on behind the scenes. They know some stuff, but not everything. So let's take a chill pill. Stop saying that Carson Wentz or any other player, if you're criticizing them for getting the vaccine or not getting the vaccine, stop criticizing them for that and saying they're a horrible leader and not a good teammate and they're selfish. Okay. Stop saying that. You can be upset that they're not getting vaccinated because it potentially could give us a loss. Sure, you could be like that, but they're not a better leader or a worse leader because of getting a shot or not getting a shot, okay? So there you guys have it. It was a late upload. I do apologize for that. Thank you all for watching, though. If you're new, I would greatly appreciate it if you would click the subscribe button. We're 10 subs away from 400, so I'd greatly appreciate you if you would join us on this journey. Also, click that like button if you like this video. Also, click the notification bell so you're notified whenever we go live or whenever we upload a video. Tomorrow, I believe tomorrow, we're going to have a live stream going over our predictions for who's going to win the divisions, the whole division rankings for every division in the NFL. We'll also give our Super Bowl predictions in that live stream, so make sure you tune in for that. Click the bell icon so you're notified when we go live with the podcast. And also, let me know down below, what's your view? Do you think Carson Wentz is a better leader or worse leader because he's vaccinated or not vaccinated? Let me know down in the comments below. Thank you all for watching. I've been Matt, Bleed Blue. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like it, make sure you watch one of these other two videos. They're cool. Also, if you're new, please click the subscribe button as well as the bell icon. I greatly appreciate your support.